The Grumman-designed TBF Avenger was unquestionably the most successful torpedo bomber in the U.S. fleet during World War II. Developed just prior to the U.S. entry in World War II, the type made its combat debut at the Battle of Midway. Demand for the large carrier-borne aircraft, which could drop conventional bombs and depth charges in addition to torpedoes, soon outstripped Grumman's capacity. To supply the needed aircraft to the U.S. Navy, the U.S. Marines, and the Royal Navy, the Eastern Aircraft Division of General Motors was contracted to build duplicate aircraft, which were designated TBM. With numerous adaptations, both the TBF and TBM continued to serve militaries well after World War II. Through carefully researched photos, many of which have never before been published and which are reproduced in remarkable clarity, the history and details of this iconic aircraft are revealed and put the reader in the skies with this historic aircraft. Find the link below and buy the book now.